A new $1.1 million grant will help enhance security within the Pittsburgh Jewish Federation. The Federation requested the funding following the mass shooting at the Tree of Life Synagogue in 2018. The money will allow the organization to better protect employees and visitors.